central Pennsylvania. And we had a white Christmas out there. Actually, we have a white Christmas every year. It's not a very diverse area. Actually, no, it's very progressive. I mean, it's 2018, right? Come on. It's very progressive area. Like, one of my high school classmates, a valedictorian, she stayed in the area and went on to become the first female grand wizard.